Hello everybody, welcome back again to another episode of LSPDFR. Today we're going to do another San Andreas Highway Patrol or State Police, whatever you want to call it. So we're going to see what we can get into today. I had a new call out. I'll put the link in the description. It's the emergency call out, I think it is. And I think that the ALPR updated, so we'll probably try that today. Run some radar, see what we can get into. Dressed in my formal gear today. I was gonna do tech, but it's just being weird with me today. And still working on the keyboard thing or the controller thing. I just can't get it to work and I don't know why. But I hope it's Friday. Happy Friday, everybody. Hope everybody's having a great day. Whoa, that dude is moving. Oh, they're racing. They're wrecking everywhere. Let's get this dude right here.
We've got vehicles racing on,
Well, you're not going anywhere now.
Oop. I see the perp. We're in pursuit. I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Oh, she's running?
Suspect is on foot.
I didn't even go 10-8 yet. Oh, I missed. How the hell did I miss?
Police! I got you now.
Whoa. Looks like she peed herself. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, show me 10-8.
Roger that. 1 Victor 7. Proceed with patrol.
Grab her and get her going. We'll try and get out to that other car. Come on, get out of my way. Thank you. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, show me on scene. Thank you.
10-4, copy. Is backup required?
No.
10-4, copy that.
So we'll get a female out here, do a pat down. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request female.
Backup needed in Vinewood Hills.
Give this vehicle a search. And toaster, huh? Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request tow.
Tow truck. Assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
Gotta stay in shape, get over those barriers. Where's my backup? Oh, okay, here she comes. Hello? Hello? Wait. Oh my god. Why are they all the way over there? That is hysterical. Good old AI. Oh, there you go. I really like that Durango. Come on, we're over here. Thank you.
Hello.
Let them give her a little pat down. Probably gonna go to jail. Piper Brown. Yep, she got some paraphernalia on her. Get her for fleeing attempted loot on foot. Dispatch 1 Victor 7 request transport. I could have just had them do it.
Assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
was them, not me. So we'll do this. We'll do resisting that one, and then we'll do the drug paraphernalia one. Here we go. Get hit over with those charges. Dispatch 1, Victor 7, 78, 10, 24, 10, 8.
Copy that. 1, Victor 7. Proceed to patrol area.
That would have been a good spot to run traffic. Try and get some up here, I guess. Yeah, this looks like a good spot. Oops. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. LSPDFR crashed. So, let's head back out on patrol here. Sorry, I apologize about that. What's with all this traffic? I don't know if it's the ALPR acting up or... Dispatch 1, Victor 7, show me 10-8.
Victor 7. Oh,
Jesus.
Patrol area.
What's going on here? You got an accident or something? Dispatch 1 Victor 7. Show me out on US Route 15 by the rest area. I got a vehicle blocking the road.
Go ahead.
Why are you blocking the road there, homeboy? I need you to move.
Wow! Hold up!
No, I don't want to open the door. Follow me, sir. Gotta get you off the road. I have to go see what's going on with the other person here. What is this thing doing? Here we go. Are you okay? Yeah, it looks like we got a nice little accident here.
Wait up!
Whoa. Gonna have him follow me. Oh, we got narcotics in time. Smell some weed on this dude. Stop.
Damn.
So what we'll do is gotta get these cars out of here, so. Sir, can I see your driver's license, please?
Get pump. Appreciate it.
Okay, he's valid. I'm gonna pat him down. Just, sir, I'm gonna pat you down just for our safety. Make sure you got nothing that's gonna stick me, poke me, hurt me in any way. And he's got fentanyl on him. Of course he does. So I'm gonna place him under arrest.
You ain't never getting out of prison.
Place him under, we're gonna get this vehicle out of here. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request tow.
Flatbed, assistance required on Palomino Freeway.
So we got him for the fentanyl. I'm gonna check this guy out real quick and. Sir, you got your driver's license on you?
Get bub. Thanks.
And your driver's license is expired and you were driving. Well, since I can't put you behind the wheel, well, you were behind the wheel. So I can write you a ticket for that, but I'm not going to. I'm going to release you. Get a taxi out this way. And then I gotta get this other guy with the fentanyl and get his car towed. Since he had fentanyl on him, I'm gonna check the car out real quick. Bag of oranges, black briefcase. Okay. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request tow. Why isn't this guy moving up there? Alright, don't worry about him. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request tow. Oh, okay. I didn't want tow, I meant transport. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request transport.
Assistance required in, Tata Via Mountains.
Yep, that's what I want. Get over possession. I think it's 2. It's gonna take them forever. There you are. Why isn't this dude moving? Well, he's done for anyway. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, show me 1024 10-8.
Copy that. 1 Victor 7, proceed with patrol.
We bushwhack it. The speed limit was 60 on this road, right?
Citizens report a 211 at Vinewood 24/7 Market. Units respond code 3.
We'll go to that. Watch your car. Pretty far away. Oh, I had to turn there. God damn it. It's alright. I'll do this. Clear it up.
targets are on foot in downtown Vinewood.
Downtown Vinewood, huh? Wonder why there's no other cars responding. I should have turned there. You stupid idiot. And surprisingly, that actually happens. I don't want to turn that way. I'll learn these roads eventually. God damn it. Had to be so far away. So we got some bank robbers I got away. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, show me 1024, 10-8.
Acknowledged. 1 Victor 7. Proceed with patrol. Target vehicle license plate.
Oh.
42 George Lincoln Queen 061. A traffic violation. Approach with caution.
Dispatch, show me 1011 Meteor and Clinton Ave. Oh, they're taking off on me. Get out of the car. Dispatch, foot pursuit.
Roger K.
I want the driver, so I want...
Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit. Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Who I want right here.
Wow, hold up.
Oh, I think I hit that one stop.
Yo, what's up?
Come on. Stop running, stop running, I'm gonna tase you. Stop running, I'm gonna tase you. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, taser deployed.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
We're at the little coffee shop around the corner.
We're going to pet check on him for Daniel Harvey. Valid. Let's do a quick little pat down. Sir, I'm going to pat you down. You have anything that's going to cut me, poke me, stick me, hurt me in any way? Prescription pills, PCP. Awesome. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request transport.
Assistance required in downtown Vinewood.
Okay, now I gotta get back to my car. I wonder if they caught the other one. So I got the illegal pills and Whoa. PCP. Yeah, I told her to stop. Let me get rid of her real quick.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, never mind. Okay. I don't know why I had Franklin's voice there. I wonder if they caught her. So we're going to do a quick little search on this car, and we'll tow it, and a bag of shrooms. Awesome. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request tow. I don't know if they caught the other girl. I don't know if they caught the girl. Yep, that's him. So we gotta get him with... Get him with that one, and then we gotta get him with the drugs. So we had PCP. And shrooms. So there's two counts of that. Oh, prescription pills, that's what it was. So we hit him with all those. Oh, what is this dude doing? All right. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, show me 1024 10-8. Who's that? Is that the other one? Oh yeah, okay, there she is, okay. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request female.
Backup needed on Clinton Avenue.
Where did you go? There's all this blood. Thank you. Have her pat her down real quick. And we'll thank her for running on foot as well. Baggy heroin, marijuana, heroin, and fleeing. Awesome. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request transport.
Assistance required on Clinton Avenue.
Jolly, we'll do this. So she had marijuana. Did she say she had heroin? Dispatch 1 Victor 7, show me 1024, 10-8.
Roger that. 1 Victor 7. Proceed with patrol.
Invest in a new paddy wagon.
We have a person with a firearm, a criminal resisting arrest in Vinewood Hills.
Man, they're all over the place today, huh? Clear the intersection.
My bad.
There he is right there. Oh shit. He dumped it, but he dumped out. Dispatch pursuit.
Attention all units. Officer requesting backup near Vinewood Hills. Respond code 3.
Herb located. In pursuit. This is Ocean 1. We can get that.
Dispatch 1 Victor 7 requests air support.
Dispatch air unit over Vinewood Hills.
Whoa, what
suspect
was that?
Suspect has crashed.
You might as well give up. That's the right.
Sorry, piece of crap.
Suspect is on foot. Dispatch, we're in pursuit.
Dispatch 1 Victor 7, show me on scene. No.
You ain't never getting out of prison.
10-4.
Oh my goodness. I wasn't even done handcuffing him yet. Okay, he's valid. Let's see if the grammar police will work today. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, request records check. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, 1028.
Acknowledged. 1 Victor 7. Proceed with patrol. Target vehicle license plate.
All right.
4-1 Sam Young.
Okay, sir, I'm
going to
pat you down.
You have any
thing that's going to poke me, stick me, hurt me in any way? Pistol and handcuffs. Does this dude have a concealed carry? Yes. Wait, what? What's this dude? What?
Christ.
What's going on?
Oh God! No!
What is this dude doing? You're going to jail, buddy. Get out of the way, lady.
Stop! Police!
Look, he's handcuffed. It's glitching out.
Wow! Hold up!
Alright. I'm done with this dude. I love it when it does that. Dispatch 1, Victor 7, request tow.
Tow truck. Assistance required.
And your car gets dirty quick.
Vinewood Hills.
Let's head back out and get into something. Good lord. Oh, sorry. Well, everybody, I think I'm going to end it on that note. You know, since it likes to do everything like that. But I hope everybody has a great Friday and a great weekend. And I'll be seeing you all again on Monday.